swords.
World War II, but now it's flying one of the most expensive airplanes the world has ever seen.